Hello, my name is Florian Wellmann. I am professor in computational geoscience and reservoir engineering at RWTH Aachen University. And in my group, we are working on numerical and statistical methods to better understand the subsurface. You're standing in nature. You look around, you see meadows in the distance, some trees, maybe some houses. You look up into the sky, you see clouds, and you see the sun very far away. You can look for long distances. But if you look down, we see down to our feet, and we can't see into the subsurface. And yet, it would be so important to understand what is happening down there, because we use the subsurface in so many ways when we build tunnels, when we look for groundwater or geothermal energy, or when we're looking for raw materials actually to drive the renewable energy transition. So in order to look into the subsurface, we need to combine many data sets from different sources, very heterogeneous quality, and combine this with a lot of pre-existing knowledge about the subsurface. And this is sometimes like a really big puzzle. So in order to solve this puzzle, we use methods from interpolation theory, we use high-performance computing simulations for physical processes, and we use modern methods of inverse theory. We also use virtual and augmented reality to actually visualize what we expect the subsurface to be like, to discuss in scientific discussions, to show this to people in companies and stakeholders, and to educate the next generation of geoscientists in university courses. We are benefiting immensely at RWTH Aachen from this great environment of people, experts in machine learning, in mathematics, and even in philosophy, who help us to actually solve this puzzle step by step and to gain a better and better picture about this incredibly interesting and important world below our feet.